Hello everyone and welcome back to City Skylines. We continue with Secundo Town, and yeah, we noticed that the amount of electricity that this dam is generating a little bit on the low side. 12.6 kilowatts, and it's because due to its inefficiency. Not enough employees, that's okay. So employee happiness is plus 10, but we need more employees here, and then it might generate a little bit more. What we could try is to deepen it a little bit out there, but I'm not sure if that's going to make much of a difference, but we can always try it. I mean, can we go? Make this a little bit deeper. Would that help? Is the big question. Let's see if this... No, not really, does it? Not enough employees. That's still minus 23. Low water depth. Yeah. So the water can't go anywhere. So this doesn't seem to be the right spot for a dam. Now the question is, do we have other spots? Yeah, for example, over here, that might be a place to put it, but we don't have the ability to buy these tiles at the... Oh, we do have the ability. Theoretically. I mean, we could make this a little bit higher in here. But that would make a complete different... thing, doesn't it? So the question is, do we keep the dam or not? It's gonna cost a lot of money, I think. So we probably better off to simply remove it and just put a road in there. Yeah, this doesn't give us anything. So let's remove this one. Yes, thank you. And let's make a new road down there. And of course, an electricity connection. There we go. Let's put those poles back in that we had. Was a nice idea, but unfortunately not exactly what we were hoping for. Yeah, from here to, let's say, here. There we go. Now let's see how we connect those lines. This can go. This can go. There seems to be a little bit more here. I'm not sure where this is going, to be honest. I can't reach it. Well, I guess it's fine. It should work. Oh, these are way bigger here. Look at that. This is pretty small, only from up here, and the water is flowing on top of these. Well, that's fine. It's going to be leveling itself out, I guess, in time. So we have to do with what you have for now. This one is a little bit too much, I think, these two. Let's see. Let's go up. No, like that, and also this one, maybe even this one. Yeah, that might be a little bit better. So let's see if we can reduce here the, you know what, let's get rid of all of the zoning here, like that. Maybe a small park could do something for us at this point. Or maybe that's a little bit too big. Those skate park is too big. Baseball court, yeah, could fit in. Yeah, that's good enough. Let's do that. There we go. At least they got something where they can go over there. Now let's see. We still have a lot of demand for low residential and medium residential. Medium, we basically could continue over this area here. Make that work a little bit better. We don't want to do too much with this thing over here. We can't make a key or whatsoever. So that's a little bit problematic. Let's see if we can continue with this road. At least up to here. Not too sure. It should fit just behind this. Let's do that for now. Yeah. Oh, this will fit just around here. Yeah, sure. Why not? Why not? Good enough. So let me see. We need to. Well, basically, we could. No, that's not the right angle. This needs to be it. There we go. Something like that. Now, we could try to make the road down here. Ooh. Ouch. I'm even surprised that that road will connect here. That doesn't seem to be correct, to be honest. Let's remove this. Make this a little bit, yeah, a little bit nicer. I mean, this is fine. We need to keep our height here. But what we could try to do is probably this. This one make you a little bit smaller. Something like that. Go from here to here. That should do it. We should be able to. Oh no, I need to stay on this one. There we go. Could we do something similar over here? Will that. Yeah, that's fine. I think that should work out. There we go. I think that's looking nicely. Now we can make the road a little bit further up here, and then getting it basically maybe even a little bit further, that we get some kind of key wall. Might be interesting to do, although if we make this straight like this, yeah, this would be the right angle. Oh, we still have possibility here to get some housing. This might be, you know what, let's do it a little bit differently down here. Try to also fill this in a little bit. That might be better. From here to here. There we go. I don't wanna go too much here. Try something like that. Fill this gap a little bit in. I think that should be reasonable. An autosave. The bigger the city grows, the longer the autosave takes. But Can't do without it. Already it had once a crash to the desktop, so there we go. This seems to be fitting pretty nicely. Only this one over here is somehow not connected, but maybe this one will help it, like this. Yeah, it's straight, okay. It's not exactly in the middle, this is. There we go. Yeah, it does. Good. Very good. I like it. And we can keep this block as a whole. I don't think we're gonna put much in here anymore. No. We could... I'm not sure yet. We'll see. Not much in this area. That's very high density. Maybe we could make a little bit of commercial down here. Or do this one. We don't have used this one yet, as far as I can tell. So let's do that a little bit. And maybe also down here. And this side. Why not? Let's see what's happening. Oh, we should have maybe leveled it a little bit more. Yeah. Let's try to do that first. Before we starting to build anything at all. There we go. Let's pick you up. Let's do this one. Let's say 100. We probably... You know what? We could make this something like that. Why not? That could level up a little bit in that direction. Because we do have... Okay, we're pushing it back a little bit, as you can see. That line here, that big line, is going back. That means it's getting less steep. Definitely want to try to bring it a little way away from the riverside. There we go. Okay, let's see how this will develop when we put some buildings in here. This should be okay-ish. Yeah, and it's going up, so that shouldn't bother us too much then. We could continue the road down here. Wait, what's... Oh no, it's just the pedestrian path. That looks a little bit strange, but it's fine. It's fine. Let's try if we can do something like... There, like this. And put you along here. Okay, it's a little bit down. Not exactly what I wanted, but I think I can live with it. Yeah, let's keep that down there. Let's fill in... Oh, there's already going to be filled in. There's still... Yeah, they're still zoned. Good. Very nice. We could do with some, maybe some offices in this part here. There is not much demand for offices, but still. A few wouldn't hurt us. There we go. And maybe some more commercial down here. Since we are pretty close to... The high school here, though, doesn't seem that... Oh yeah, there it goes. I just wanted to say, it doesn't seem that it develops really much. Not sure about this one, so let's try this. No, then do this. There we go. And remove it again. Oh, now it might... Ah, does it again. I need to wait until something develops, it seems. Can I somehow... I could do it like that. That doesn't help much. Okay, let's do it like this. Wait until it's... You know what? Maybe I should do 2. Something like that. Would that help? Yeah, there is something developing. Now let's see if we remove these two. Oh, this is just a small one. That's a little bit of a shame. I wouldn't mind. I don't think I'm gonna succeed in this one. I wouldn't. Yeah, it's still in here. Well, I guess it is what it is. Can't have it all. And we need some more. Oh, we don't need any more high density housing. We need more low density housing. Well, in that case, we still have plenty of room over here. Let's get these in and these ones. Whoa, this is not going in the right direction. Excuse me. Oh, come on. Invalid shape? What are you talking about with your invalid shape? There's nothing wrong here. Okay, let's do it like this then. And also this one needs to go. There we are. That's better. Still need more low residential. It's dropping back a little bit now, but still. Okay, now it's seriously going down. That's good. Let's increase the speed a little bit. There we go. We didn't have a college yet, as far as I could tell. We do have a high school. So we might need to put in a college at some point. Would be an interesting spot to make it here, or maybe even here in the middle. You know what, I think we could use one over here. Should fit nicely. Although it is our main road, isn't it? Yeah. Now what we could do is simply increase the width of this road a little bit and then go around it. Why not? Let's do that. Pick you up here. I want you to be in the middle, to be honest. Let's see if we can accomplish that. There we go. Like this. And like this. Yeah. That's good enough. And then we can work around it. Maybe even with high density roads. And let them come back on the other side. Let's see. College. I think. Let's turn snapping to the sides of the roads. Only the sides of the roads, but it also snaps to the grid, it seems. Not wide exactly what I wanted, because this side is longer than this side over here. But I guess it's the best we can do for now. So let's put you in a straight line. Something like this, that will do. Could we, yeah, what do we have for options here? This one and this one. This one goes alongside. But that's, this fits fine. What's this? Library? Yeah, college library. Let's do that. Let's put it in there. And that part is, I know what, let's Ooh, that's 300,000. That's a lot of money for upgrading. Okay, didn't notice that. How are we doing on the high school over here? Did we upgrade that also? Not yet, but we can do that. There we go. Ooh, they're happy about it. Was the... No, it's not the amount of... Well, it's fine. Let's fill this in a little bit around this side. You know what? Let's go from... Well, that's difficult to s let's pick this one up here and go to there. Yep. And then this one goes into there. No. That's the middle, exactly. Yep, and then we can continue with this one to let's say here. Something like that. That would fit in good enough. And then this we need to see how we are dealing with that. Making a little bit of a different approach here, I think. So we can fill in some more low residential. We already have, but I don't like these here. So let's pick this one up. Do it like that. Same goes for here. This one. Even you, I think. Yep. Okay. Same goes for this one. There we go. That's good. That's good. Yeah, that seems to be fine for now. Excellent. That one. This is good. This seems to be okay. So let's do this and then remove these smaller pieces here. Yeah, that would be fine. We could do without the traffic lights. We don't want those. It's not that much traffic in here. And also down there. There we go. Didn't I fill those in here? Oh, it's this ugly bugger that is making a little bit of a problem. There we go. Now I can remove you. And now that I should have. Yep. Okay, so let's try that again, like that. Excellent. I think we could do something similar over here, to be honest. Yeah, it makes them a little bit bigger. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, maybe a few commercial. And down here. And we could do something down here, why not? There we go. This one doesn't fill in. Interesting. And this one is a little bit too small, to be honest. I would might have something a little bit bigger. Doesn't it? Oh, it doesn't want to be bigger. Yeah, okay. That's that's a little bit strange because this one does, but here it doesn't. It probably has to do with, you know, we could change that, I think, if we do something like let's, because this doesn't want to fill in, this is a small one. Let's do the opposite as what we do normally. Let's do this. There we go. And now we remove this one. Now we should have four all facing in this. There we go. Okay, this one doesn't want to do much here. That's not much I can do about. We can put in a small playground. Why not? No, I don't want that there game. It immediately drops something. You're not careful. Small playground. Look at that. There we go. Filled in nicely. Could fit it in better. You might be a little bit bigger. I wouldn't mind, but I don't think we have a tree that is bigger than 3 deep or something. Although, we do have something here, so... Not sure why it isn't making that a little bit bigger. There is a little demand for medium density. That's good, we are at almost 15,000 inhabitants. We do lose some money for now. That's because we upgraded the schools, of course. Not that much of a surprise. This might be too far, so let's keep it at this. This should do. This should work. Like that. This one. And this one. Let's keep them at the same pace. All the way around also. Do I still have? No. Probably because of the wider road that we're losing a little bit of the grid. That might not work, so let's do this. Just want to make sure that we have enough room. There we go. That's plenty of low residential, I would say. You guys need access to probably yeah, let's see. Oh, we haven't unlocked. Yes, we have unlocked the crematorium. We probably need access to a crematorium here. That might, let's see, we have some room here, but what can we do with it? It should fit. I'm not too happy about it. Maybe we should place it in here. We have a little bit more depth. Or this one. Yeah, let's remove some of the offices. We need more upgrade possibilities. No, that's not the right spot to do it. That's not the right spot to do it. You know what? We could do it down here, I guess. Yeah, this side. Yeah, it seems to fit pretty decent. A little bit of an angle here, but that's okay. And the hearses are immediately going out. Now, this is a little bit of an awkward thing. So let's see if we can do something about that little part. Making it not that... it wants to... Maybe something like this. Can't say it looks very nicely. But. It's a bridge here. Not a bridge, it's a wall type. I think it's good enough for now. It's looking better than it was. Still a little bit awkward. You know what? We might need... to do that in a few stages. Yeah, look at that. It wants to really give it a... We could do something like this. Let's go for a little bit here. Maybe, although... Yeah, not too sure about that. It's a little bit too high, isn't it? Or, well, I mean, hard to tell. If I make you a little bit smaller, something like this. Say I want this road as the... Okay, that's the height. Are you serious? No, it's not that height. It doesn't count in the road itself. Yeah. Okay. That's even a little bit too high. So we probably need this one. And what probably even would work better is this thing over here to over here. Yeah, okay. Maybe we could bring this a little bit down here so that we get this. That seems to be looking good enough. Yeah, I think that's... oh, we have a little bit of an issue here. Maybe we could still try that with a little bit smaller brush, like this. Going from this one, no, yeah, to this one. And try it on the inside. Ah, doesn't want to do much here, okay. Good enough, I think. Yeah, that's it for now. Do we need an upgrade here? We might want to do this one, but that's about it. How much money? We're losing 4,000 a month at the moment, but we're fine, I think. We could do with a little bit more of these, just besides here. I think that would fit in nicely. These ones. Something like that. And we have the iron press building. Books to nourish the mind and soul with luxury apartments on top. The bottom floor bookstore stocks everything from the ordinary to the esoteric. Okay. Whatever you say. Is that something we can fit in here, maybe? Or maybe on this part here? Could be. Let's see what kind of building it is. Oh, it's a small building. Yeah, okay. I think this would be interesting to have it something. Yeah, let's put it in the middle here. Why not? There we go. Fits nicely. This needs to be a little bit bigger. Basically, it needs to be the same as this one. So we're probably going to end up with something in here that's going to be bigger than the usual. But that's fine. Don't mind too much about it. We should flatten this a little bit out and then make it more general. Give me about 100. There we go. And we should probably go for, let's say, this one over here. Something like this. There we are. And now we could simply trying to blend this in a little bit better in the existing. This is pretty steep, but it also has something to do with the fact there's a railroad over here. We might not be building much here. Let's see, we could zoom in a little bit more, but this I'm not too sure about. We could make a road down this side. How much do we exactly need? You still need to go up here. That's for sure. Let's see what we can do. Put you back down to the normal. That should be the middle. Now, I wouldn't mind if this road was straight here. You know what? 1, 2. That should be the normal angle. So if we could do something like that. There we go. That's straight, okay. This is going to be a big gap, so room for something big. Not sure what yet, but... And... Well, I'm not sure if we want to do anything or much more down here. We have still this one. That seems to be too much somehow. How is that possible? Oh, this road doesn't line up with this one here. That's the point. Okay. Fair enough. So we need to do something like this. Yep. There we are, and this one. There we go. There is some medium demand. We could maybe make a big park in here or something. I mean, we have them unlocked. Oh, that's not big. This is big. Yep. This is big. Let's drop you down there. And what's this one? Oh, we can fit it easily on the other side. So this might be a better spot. Oh, I'm not quite sure. Let's do it like this. There we go. Maybe make some small offices down here. Oh, there's no demand for offices. Okay. Could we do some more of these? I'm not sure about that one, but down here. Something like that. And then do this. Maybe on this side also. Yep. Let's remove this small part here. There we are. Well, that's close enough to the river also. So that's fine. You know what? I'm still going to put some offices in here. Like it or not. There we go. We'll see what develops. Could do with a little bit of more commercial here on this side. I'm fine with that. Yep. And maybe a few. Oh, there is not much demand for medium houses, but we could do with some of this. Let's try that. The same goes for here. Let's fill it in. And down, I guess down here, something like that. I know the demand is low, but it will grow in time, so at some point we will need it. They still do want commercial. Now we could try something like this here again. Not sure it will fill, but we can try. There's an abandoned home. What's the problem? Small homes. That's basically. Oh, high crime. Don't we have police? I don't know. That's a good question. We do have a police station over there. And it seems to be having decent enough coverage. Do we need to upgrade the police station? That might be a possibility. I think we can. No, we can't upgrade it. We already did that. How about the one over here? We had another one somewhere around here. That's the fire police. There we go. Did we upgrade you? No, we didn't. You know what? You bring in a few more cars so we can patrol a little bit more in this area. Yeah, we do have a problem down here, so we might want to. Well, maybe drop a police station down here or something like that. See if we can do that. I mean, for a police station, that's. You just don't fit. That's a little bit unfortunate. We could do something like this then. Yeah, we might want to do that. There we go. Put you in there. Give you an upgrade. There we go. Do we also want to have the fire services in here? We might need. Well, they seem to do okay-ish. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm not gonna put in another fire station then for now. House hospital. There we go. Also fine. We don't have a hospital here, but that's okay. Oh, we have two hospitals there and there. Okay. Yeah, I think we're fine for now. How much money do we lose? Close to 4,000. Another milestone unlocked. Great town. Very well. Now we have high density business. Very good. And we have some development points. So let's see what we could use. The solar power plant might be a thing. Since we can't do much hydro, we could go for solar. That's for sure. And maybe along here, down the alongside the railroad. Not sure, but we could give it a try. Never worked with solar power, but we see. This one. Oh, that's way bigger than I thought. Wow. Okay. That's huge. How much does that give us? 50 megawatts. Oh, that's the battery capacity. 0 to 200 megawatts. Okay. That's something we could drop in here. You need a piece of flat land for that. Maybe our industrial area is the right place. We also have a high-powered connection here. We only need a road to drop it down. Yeah. So that could be an idea with some batteries. Let's try that. Already 40 minutes in. Let's give me a little bit more strength here. So basically, you need to have double the amount of power that you need. How much do we consume? We're consuming around 80 megawatts. So we want 160 megawatts to be sure to make it through the night. Now, of course, this one produces a little bit of electricity, but we could use this one here. This should be fine. Bringing you along here. Let's see what we can do with that solar power. Very interesting to see. Okay, you don't have enough place to be there. So what you're saying basically is we need to shovel you over. Yeah, okay. Let's do that then. Make a road down here. We have a road down this one also, I see. Then we don't really need this one, don't we? No, we don't. Oh, how convenient. Let's remove this one. There we go. I mean, why make an extra crossing if it's not necessary? We can simply upgrade this road. Do this one. Bring you in like this. There we go. And continue with it. Can we drop this down a little bit? We should be able to. There we go. That should do it. Not sure how far the road needs to be, but there we go. Good enough. So let's see if we can drop in one or two of these solar power arrays. What do they cost? 1.5 million. They're not cheap. And will there be fitting in two of these? Of course not. What a stupid idea, Space. Well, we could fit in another one down this side. Okay, we need to let's see. Okay, we don't have a road capacity here. We need to do it with this one. You need to be connected. Let's do that first. Otherwise, And the battery station. Well, we can fit that in somewhere around here. But they also need how much can they store? 500 megawatts. Okay, that's plenty. And I assume it's all big. Yep. Let's go 10 meters underground. That might make it a little bit more convenient. You go to there. There we go. So I do want another panel. So we still need that crossing, it seems, unless, yeah, we could move you over a little bit. That might be a better thing to do. Gonna cost some money, but it is what it is. Let's hook you up again. There we go. Now, we have a crossing here, so this is just a simple thing. You can go also a little bit to the side. You know what? Let's put you down there. And we could do something like this and then go straight around it. That should be simple enough. This is the middle. That's 90 degrees. Good. Okay. You know what? You should be able to move along here. Or not. Why not? Snap to the side of the building. Come on. What's the problem? That should be 90 degrees, but somehow. No? You know what? Turn everything off and just snap to the side of the building. Oh, it doesn't see this as a building. Aha. Okay, fair enough. We could do something like this then. There we go. And then we should make it snap to everything at all. There we are. And now we should be able to put in a second one somewhere around here and hook that up to. Yeah, this doesn't work, but we could do something like that. Okay. That would fit. Boom. Okay. Let's hook you up. No, I say hook you up. There we go. To over here. Or this one. That's fine. There we go. Yeah, now we need a road. Oh, you have a. No, that's the roadside connection, isn't it? Yeah. The small one, not the big. What we could do is now snap you to the building. That should work here. Yep, thank you. Do we want to have to go like this or. Nah, let's do it like this. There we go. And simply remove this one for now. That will do. Now we have a lot of power. Okay. Well, if that works for you, I don't want to walk along here personally. It's not my favorite style, but if you're into some extreme climbing or something, could be. I'm not too sure about it. Can we still flatten it out? That's the question. I think there's something beneath there, isn't it? Yeah, isn't it that cable? I think that's it. Yeah, okay. Can we. No, that shouldn't be there, but. Or maybe it is. If I do this, can I then flatten it out? I wouldn't mind if we could still make it a little bit flatter, but I think we can, to be honest. No, it won't work. It won't do it. That's a shame. A little bit of a shame. Okay, well, it is what it is. There we go. Can't change much about it now. Do we generate electricity here? Yeah, 155 production, battery charge. Not sure about the other batteries. And how we do... Ooh, we're losing 13,000 a month. That's not so great. That's not so great. We probably need a little bit more industry to make sure that we keep up with making money. So let's fill in this over here. Bit over here, like that. That should do it, I think. Yeah, we still have 22 valves to unlock, so that's not really a problem. We could unlock this tile for sure. We need that one. It's winter, okay, or two of them. Let's pick up these two. Yeah, that should make it a little bit easier. Let's pick also up this one. A little bit strange that we have a gap out of there. Then we should... what's going on here? Oh, we have a sewage problem, it seems. Let me check that before we end this episode. Water. Yeah, we do have sewage problems. Did we grow that much? I mean, we already have two, 200,000. We're also close to our maximum water. Okay, well, let's increase it then. Don't mind getting a few more of these in. Is that connected? Now it is. Can I remove this one? Apparently not, no. So let's keep it at this. That should start working then. And we need some more water intake. That was over here. Yep, down there. Let's see if we can put in another one. There we go. Done. That should... yeah, sewage, water, fine. We don't treat the water yet, but in time we probably will. There we are. So, a lot of ambulances needed. Some hearses. Well... it's fine. And how are our batteries over here? Are they filling? Yep, they are filling. Good. This one is not as far filled, but we should be okay now on the power. We shouldn't... still 16,000. That's a lot of money. Yeah, we're producing way more power than we need, so that should be okay. But we don't export it yet. We start to export when the batteries are full. But that will take some time. So I'm going to leave it at this. I'd like to thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And hopefully until the next time. Bye for now.